The art of wave riding is constantly evolving. Today, there are no boundaries as to what is possible or what will be accomplished next. This is the story of three California surfers who journeyed to Africa, searching through surfing's past, looking back to its simple and pure beginnings, chasing a voice and an idea from beyond the grave.